On the next Quilt Show, do you hear what I hear?
It was just an old log cabin owned by Sunbonnet Sue at the crossroads. It was called the Star and Blue.
The singing quilter, Cathy Miller, serenades us with her show-stopping quilt fun.
And don't miss her mock molas and exploding quilt blocks.
Plus, a real-life buttonologist stops by to push all your buttons in the right way.
You have a button mobile, right?
I have a button mobile, yes. I call him Buster.